I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions, not really the right term. Don't worry. There's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now.
Never. I'm always here. You just can't remember where to look.
Already got full ammo. Don't get greedy, Colt. Nope, I'm good.
Right. Coming. Why did I...
Don't need it. Feeling just fine.
Colt, is that you?
Thank you. Who wants to dance?
Doesn't look like it has power.
Scientists.
Aren't they always brilliant? That's why they're fucking scientists!
Are you talking when I was talking?
Target in sight.
Give me your pistol. This is ammo.
Thank you. Not all.
Hey, listen.
This thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running.
That makes sense, yeah.
Figure this shit out. Don't need it. Somehow, feels worse than just killing her. Feeling just fine.
All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate. Shoot!
Thank you.
It worked?
Yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gun feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gunna Slav. Maybe the machine.
Already got full ammo.
Fluffy! Fluffball! The Fluffstroyer!
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense.
Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill.
Mini Colt!
Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved.
Colt. Yeah! Colt Jr.! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
To my party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream.